Hello everyone, I am Rick Sen from the Department of Biotechnology, batch of 2009. It is great to be able to talk to you today about BIT because BIT is very special to me academically as well as personally. Faculty in the biotechnology department have a very unique way of explaining complex concepts so simply that we do well not only in the semester exams but also afterwards. Consistently, students from the biotechnology department have been successful in getting jobs after completion of the program through campus interviews, in getting into institutes of higher education, which are prestigious in India and abroad, and also into MBA programs. And the faculty have been very helpful in providing all-round development in this process. Personally, when me and my colleagues were applying for higher education abroad, then the faculty provided great letters of recommendation which have been very helpful. I went on to pursue a PhD in the US, followed by postdoctoral training, and then being part of a company that is a global leader in epigenetics research, based on my background in molecular biology and epigenetics. We also had a lot of fun in BIT. Even though there were no smartphones then or not so much impact of social media on our lives, but still we managed to have lots of fun through the fests, picnics, collaborations for conference presentations, collaborations for group projects at external institutions, as well as preparing for the semester exams or GRE. We built great friendships that we still nurture and we help each other. So I would advise and encourage you to take advantage of all that BIT has to offer, and please feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions on academia or careers, and you can find me on LinkedIn. Thank you and good luck.
Hello everyone, this is Shomu Guhoroy of 2009-2013 batch in Electronics and Telecommunications stream from Bengal Institute of Technology. Currently, I am working as a branch manager in Bank of India. Although my field of work is different from my field of study, but here I would like to mention that BIT is not just a place which prepares you academically for the professional challenges which you are about to face, but rather it focuses on a holistic development. When I look back at my days in BIT, I fondly remember our cultural fest days where I used to sing in a band. I look back at the football tournaments that we used to participate in. I look back at the canteen where we all used to hang out. I remember the TT tournaments that used to be held in our college. I remember the Karam tournaments. I remember our Tech Fest days where we used to participate in various events like Robo Wars, Extempores, debates. BIT has given me a lot of fond memories, and I can say firmly that I am a proud alumnus of this esteemed institution. Thank you, BIT.
Hello, myself Ashmita Mondol. I am at TCS for last 2 years. I have pursued my BTech degree from Bengal Institute of Technology. BIT is not just a college to me, it's an emotion. It's the place where I found my best friends, best teachers, and spent my best 4 years of my life. The excellent infrastructure, labs, faculties, and the placement cell have built up my career successfully. I would like to thank you to all of you, to my Principal Sir, TPO, and to Director Sir, and to all of my teachers and friends, and wish you all the best to my juniors. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Anya Parveen and I graduated from Bengal Institute of Technology in the year 2019 in the Department of Information Technology. And since then I've been working as a software engineer, currently my employer being Goldman Sachs. It has been quite a journey for me during the 4 years of my college life. College is an integral part of anyone's life, and it is that transition period in which one transforms from being a mere student to a working professional or an independent individual. And I'm glad that I was surrounded by just the right kind of people during those 4 years of mine, from respected faculty members to my fellow batchmates, helpful seniors, juniors, and all the other staff. I'm thankful for their contribution in making me who I am today, and it was in the company of these amazing individuals that I could grow both professionally and personally. I would like to congratulate all the students who are going to join this college. Welcome to the BIT family, as we lovingly call it, I hope you all grow and prosper and learn over here and be a better version of yourself. All the best for your future endeavors. Thank you.